Right. There goes the savior of the world.
Okay. Okay, that's the one thing I wanted to see. Thank God. It's one of my favorite shows. Of course I was going to fucking react to the trailer for Netflix. Come on now. So I bought the DLC for Pokemon Violet. And let me tell you, I have been stuck on it. And yeah, that's what's one of the reasons why you guys have not been getting the videos. Also, life has just been... But I love it. Don't worry about it. Like, it's been going great. There's just a lot. And I'm just catching up to how everything is going on. Reacting to the Netflix trailer, obviously. It's the live action trailer for Avatar. Hopefully they don't fuck it up, because the movie that I saw, my dad took me to go see the movie back in 2010. And let me just say, like,
know your fucking place, trash.
So without doing too much talking, let's watch.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark.
Damn, why are we going, like, so we're just going right into it. All right, so first of all, let me make sure my shit is turned up.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path.
The ships actually look good. Recover. Appa looks good.
The world needs the Avatar.
Okay. Okay, that's the one thing I wanted to see. Thank God we got that out the way in the first literally 15 seconds. To the Avatar. They actually shoot fire from their hands. Thank God.
It needs you, Aang.
And they're calling him Aang, not Aang. Bro, they were calling this nigga Aang in the fucking, in the movie, bro. Like, I kid you not. It was sick to me.
It needs you,
I'm doing too much of this. My fault. Okay.
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path.
Let me see if I okay, Zuko.
If the world is gonna have
Sokka,
any chance,
Katara.
It's gonna need
Aang. Okay, Katara look cool, I guess, yeah.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
Okay. Okay, hold on, I gotta go back though. Okay. Right.
There goes the savior of the world.
Chase down every hint.
Uncle Iroh.
It's my destiny.
See, look, so my thing was, I saw the pictures of the cast for the casting of this show, and I was hating badly. Niggas were sending me in group chats, oh, this is the cat. I'm get that out my face. All that shit was like bullshit to me. Now I'm seeing it in action. Now it looks good. I can't lie to you. Like, it looks good. Even Ivra looks good. Oh, that's don't tell me. That's Ozai. Come on now.
I don't want the responsibility.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Tara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
Ha! Momo, okay. Ooh, what's her name? I know her name, because her shit, hold on, let me see. Yeah, because this is the nigga that can't see, but it licks you and it paralyzes you. And yeah, I forget her name though.
Remember what it is we're really fighting for.
Okay, that was,
love.
Suki.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save.
Oh, there go, the blue Yo. Are they dropping a whole season?
With my friends.
Dude. Ooh! It looks amazing. It looks amazing. Oh, February 22nd? Oh my, I'm there, obviously. Obviously, if y'all don't see me, if y'all don't see no videos, February 2nd, 22nd, after the next couple of days, y'all know why. Deadass. Cause it's just like, and you know what I want to do, this is what I want to do. Just go back, slow motion. Let's make it even slower, first of all. Okay, that was Sokka. That's a Bumi. I knew it. Like, I fucking knew I seen something. Fucking Bumi in that bitch, bro. Ooh. Katara, okay, so I'm assuming they got a lot of the vision. That was Jet for sure. They got a lot of the vision down, like, for the second movie. And I, like, thank you. Thank you to whoever gave them fucking permission to actually, like, do they fucking Thug DZ for the movie. Because holy shit, they needed it. Thank you for sticking around for the reaction. I know I did a lot of this. But like I said, it's one of my favorite fucking series, bro. I don't want it to be ruined. Like how they did it with the first with the movie. You know what I mean? And plus, we're literally still waiting on news from Avatar Studios. It's literally been almost, it's been 4 years. Where's the... I know animation takes a long time. I'm not gonna like rush y'all, but at the same time, what we doing? You know what I'm saying? Oh man. All right. If you guys enjoyed that video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.